1.25 squats, we're just getting a second rebound out of the bottom, getting used to that bottom position, using the stretch reflex out of the hole. This can be done with any version of squat, front squat, overhead squat, whatever.